Major League Baseball shames the NFL during the World Series. As the NFL continues to sink lower and lower with the fans, MLB just hit the home run of patriotism during the World Series, taking their new place as America's number one sport. Baseball, hot dogs, apple pie and Chevrolet. During the World Series, MLB put the NFL to shame and showed them the proper way to respect the flag and celebrate the national anthem. First, not one player took a knee. Take note, NFL. Second, was a beautiful national anthem performed by gospel singer Keith Williams Jr., complete with a flyover saluting our flag and everyone who respects it as grand finale. But baseball wasn't done showing the NFL how to properly respect the flag. In the seventh inning stretch, when they usually play Take Me Out to the Ball Game or some other song, they pulled a surprise move. A group of U.S. soldiers took the field as Petty Officer Second Class Mike DeLeisure brought the house down and sang, "God Bless America." Share this if you agree with Billy Ray and let's send the NFL players a message. HTIJR. The NFL boycott has applied incredible pressure and network executives are even considering slashing over half of the games on Thursday Night Football. NBC Sports is off 21% from 2015. CBS Sports is down 14% compared to 2015, and ESPN's Monday Night Football has sunk 17% over 2015. Up until now, because teams have been lowering ticket prices, 49ers tickets went as low as the price of two pretzels, stadium attendance was not being visually affected. The unseen bottom dollar was because of declining prices. But now teams are having a real hard time filling seats. Professional football is no longer America's favorite sport as the NFL loses popularity due to players continuing to protest during the national anthem. After months of ongoing controversy, the devastating impact on the NFL is evident with emerging pictures on social media of stadiums with vacant seats throughout the league. I predict that baseball will begin to take its place and the sports fans will reward baseball as much as they are punishing football. Professional football is no longer America's favorite sport as the NFL loses popularity due to players continuing to protest during the national anthem. After months of ongoing controversy, the devastating impact on the NFL is evident with emerging pictures on social media of stadiums with vacant seats throughout the league. It is a problem, and the NFL owners even gathered trying to find a way out of this dilemma. They should have put their foot down with Kaepernick last year. It would have been easy. Protest all you want, on your own time, not on our time clock. But now, it has gotten out of hand, they waited too long. No matter what they do, it will be messy. But they have to do something. Ratings are at an all-time low and stadiums are empty. Fans are furious and boycotting Big League. It is real simple. Protest on your own time. These lazy three-minute antics have not been a real protest anyway. These morons don't have the intestinal fortitude to go out and really protest. They are too busy living their high lifestyle on the millions of dollars they have received while living the American dream. There is a major Veterans Weekend NFL football boycott planned. Click here for details. We will not be watching or listening to NFL games on November 12 in solidarity with veterans around the country, as football players have continued to disrespect the national anthem, the American flag, and everything our nation stands for.